one pencil, two different color papers, and scissors. The color papers, I'm going to take one and two of one color and one and two of the other color, and I'm going to put them all together like this, and I'm going to cut in different pieces. Now I have some squares blue, some squares yellow, some squares blue, some squares yellow. I'm going to separate in one side the blues and in the other one yellow. For this part of the video, I need a pencil. In the pencil, I'm going to draw the same here than here. For example, I'm going to draw a t-shirt. Now it's time to color. We can color with spots. We can also do a pair of trousers. Boots, we can color the boots black. Here we have two jackets, and we can color the jacket red like this. You can color better than me, and red jacket. We also have here a scarf and another scarf. We can color the scarf blue. We also have hats that we can color orange. And the other hat, orange. And the last one, the shoes. And you can color the shoes pink. I have all the clothes here. I have to turn all the plates over and do it like we do in class. This hat and yellow. Shoes. I will do the scarf and the another scarf. Yes, I have a pair. And now it's time to tidy up all the color papers in the box. Now, yes.